What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. If your iPhone is showing a message that it is unavailable and you don't have access to a computer to fix it, then you are not alone. There are several methods you can try to fix this issue without using a computer and without losing any data. You can erase iPhone from the unavailable lock screen. You can use Find My to reset your iPhone. You can also use iPhone unlock software for UKey to restore your unavailable iPhone. Before that, it has to be mentioned that backing up your data regularly is crucial when using an iPhone. With so many important files, photos stored on your device, it's essential to have a copy of everything in case something goes wrong. To get started with backing up your iPhone data, there are a few options available. One easy and convenient way is to use iCloud. With iCloud, your device can automatically back up your data over Wi-Fi when it's connected to a power source. This ensures that your data is always up to date and ready to be restored if needed. Did you know that erasing your iPhone from the lock screen is super easy? All you need is your Apple ID and password, and a connection to the internet. First, enter your password repeatedly until the option to erase iPhone pops up. It may take a little bit of time, but trust us, it's worth it. Once you select Erase iPhone, just remember that all data on your phone will be erased, including your passcode. But no worries. After you tap Erase iPhone again, just enter your Apple ID password and let the magic begin. You'll see the hello screen once the process is complete, and then you can set up your iPhone as a brand new device. Key point: if you have previously backed up data, you can recover your data from the backup. So go ahead and give it a try. You'll be amazed at how easy it is. There's another way to fix unavailable iPhone. All you need is another device and the Find My app. First things first, make sure that Find My iPhone is turned on. Then, open the Find My app and select your iPhone from the devices bar. Once you've done that, scroll down and tap on Erase This Device. The app will prompt you to continue, and you'll need to enter your Apple ID to proceed. After that, your device will reboot without a passcode. See, erasing your iPhone can be a piece of cake. Just follow these simple steps, and you'll be good to go. But wait, what if an activation lock appears after you've erased your iPhone? Don't panic, we've got you covered. If you remember your screen password and Apple ID password, you can directly bypass the activation lock. But if you can't remember your passwords, no worries. You can simply click on the link below the screen and remove your activation lock through TenorShare for MeKey. If you're still struggling to fix your unavailable device, there's hope yet. Our suggestion: try out the amazing 4UKey software. It's easy to use and can help solve your problem in no time. First, open up your browser and search for TenorShare. Once you're there, click on the passcode option at the top of the screen. From there, select the 4UKey version and click download. Once you've downloaded 4UKey, connect your iPhone to your computer and run the program. Click on the start button to begin and follow the prompts to enter recovery mode. Make sure to choose your specific device model, whether it's the iPhone 11 or another version. For the iPhone 14, press and quickly release the volume up and down buttons in succession. Then, press and hold the side button until you see the recovery mode screen appear. Next, you'll need to download the most recent firmware package. And finally, press the start to remove button to continue and set up your iPhone as a new device once the process is complete. You can also refer to the previous method for recovering data to avoid data loss. with the help of 4U key. Your iPhone will be up and running in no time. Okay, that's all for today. Thank you so much for watching. Please remember to give this video a thumbs up if you like it. We'll see you later.